this is my prototype. It's got one serrated and one non-serrated. And this is when it was in 15,000 years ago, the first knife. That's a flint knife, a copper knife, and an iron knife. These are the modern ones, and it's in 14,000. What did it originally look like? The knife originally looked like a flat piece of bone or stone. There was no handle, and they were often jagged, as there was no file. There's nothing to file them with. The parts to the knife, there's a handle, a blade, the point, the edge, the filter, the grid, the butt. Then when the knife was invented, the knife has been around for 15,000 years. Cavemen were the first. Cavemen made the first knives by banging brutal rocks with a hammer to make sharp edges. Who invented it? The cavemen were the first to invent a knife to cut things like meat for eating. They cut up animal skins for clothing and to cut things to make rocks. Where the knife was invented, nobody really knows where the knife was invented, but they think possibly Europe, Asia, or